armor makes my eyes look outside.
I just don't know how to do weathering and any of this stuff, and it's like, well, it's a work that kind of thing, right?
Shanghai didn't help me.
Yeah, I just so I learned a lot. It was fun.
A lot of times the finish doesn't have to be necessarily taken into account. It's like how it's applied.
Yeah,
and the colors.
We were looking for, of course, bad seams, and then we were looking for stuff that was just
road wheels are important.
Yeah, and the tracks.
The seam on the barrel would be pretty good.
I think I built maybe like two or three tanks in the whole time, and I would just get the gear.
A lot of bear claws there. And the jacks are nuts.
Just a comment between us.
Okay.
And the exhaust straps wouldn't be rusted like that.
That was the one thing that, yeah, I'm kind of in that same boat.
This is actually a full kit bash. I completely rebuilt that from scratch. The gas tank is spare, and if you look, the sides are actually hooked up.
I think he's not here to see
it. I made sure to use ports. I needed it. All three of these are mine.
I like that you put the cord in the I didn't see anything.
Yeah, any more questions? I'll be around. I've been doing it way too long.
The left stab is higher than
the brightness on the wires. There's a glue. Well, there is a turnbuckle, but there is a little bit of glue there. So yeah, again, they're nits, but yeah, they're definitely the little things that we. Some of these Fokkers didn't really. Oh yeah, some of these Fokkers didn't have rigging.
This one doesn't.
Did you have any splits?
No.
Super Skyrim.